Indeed, we saw the reports that that you published yesterday. We also saw that the Dutch ministry have announced that they will make a statement on this matter. So considering that they're going to come out and do that, we will take the necessary time to see what the Dutch ministry has to say. Beyond that, it's really too early for me to offer any substantial comment.
Thank you.